devoid of vision, and follow with a will. Till next I came to anchor at a cross near Spancil Hill. It was the 23rd of June, the day before the fair, when island suns and daughters and friends assembled there. The young, the old, the brave and bold, their duty to fulfill, came to the parish church in Colony, a mile from Spancil Hill. I went to see my neighbors, to see what they may say. The old ones, they were dead and gone, the young ones turning gray. I met the tailor quickly, as bold as ever still. He used to make my riches where I lived at Spancil Hill. I paid a flying visit to my first and only love, as fair as any lily, as gentle as a dove. She threw her arms around me, and I love you still. She was a fine man's daughter, the bride of Spancil Hill. I dreamt I hugged and kissed her, as in the days of yore, she said. But Johnny, you're only joking, and the cock crew in the morning, he crew both loud and shrill, and I awoke in California, many miles from Spancil Hill.